We'll need some air dry clay. I'm using the homemade version of this. Some yarn, paints, jump rings, a hook, a key ring, and brushes. Start by making a ball and flattening it out. Now I'm using these two circular objects to cut the clay out and will remove the excess clay. Using my fingers, I'm going to smoothen out the edges. Using a ruler, I'm going to cut off a part from the bigger circle and make holes on the circles with a toothpick. Now I'm going to wrap the wool around the cardboard for 10 times and then using a scissor cutting it off the cardboard. Now using another piece of thread, I'm going to tie it in the center and then leaving a little bit of space for the top, I'm going to tie one more thread like this and I'm going to cut off the extra. Now I'm using a jump ring and going to put it on the top. And then I'm going to close it using the pliers. We have to make more three of them. Now I'm using my pink acrylic paint and mixing it into water. And then I'm going to dip in my tassels and spread it out evenly using my fingers, like so. And do the same with the rest of the tassels. So once this is dried properly, we will put a jump ring in between both of the circles. So I have already painted my keychain aqua blue, and you can also paint it as per your choice. And I have this small flower and I'm going to stick it in the middle. Now by using the jump rings, you are going to attach the tassels onto the keychain. And for a little more decoration, I have put this gemstone on the top. And our keychain is ready!